ايها النبي.
There we go.
That's,
there we
what
go.
Does that mean?
That's
what
not
that
a prayer. That's not a prayer. You.
What's the problem? What's the problem with that?
You are speaking to a dead man.
What's the problem with that?
Peace be upon you.
If I go to the grave, to my father's grave, what do I say?
That's a misunderstanding.
How can you speak?
No.
What? He prays for his father.
Exactly. I am sorry prayer. That your father is dead. I am sorry, probably he died as a Muslim. Yeah. But this is not your prayer.
Oh, believe me, he's in a better place than you
when
now.
When you pray as a Muslim, when you try to worship Allah as a Muslim,
this is worship, my sister. It's a supplication.
Salamu alayka ayyuhal nabiyyu wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Peace be upon you.
This is praising because Allah commanded us to do that. لله والصلوات والطيبات.
Where is the shirk? Where is the shirk?
Where is the shirk?
We want to be full.
Where is the shirk?
There is no shirk. You are mixing things up.
Jo.
Olumba says la buena nora. Olumba says la buena.
That's why Jesus Christ was made in all points like we are, and yet without sin, that he might obey God's law perfectly. By the disobedience of our first father, Adam, all the world were made sinners. But by the obedience of one, Jesus Christ, many have been made righteous.
Okay, I'll speak obedient. So, why not? Why not use peace be upon him or peace be upon the prophet? Why say peace be upon, or may Allah give him peace? Why say peace be upon you?
Well,
hold on. Why did your prophet teach you to pray that those words? If he does not want you to pray directly to Allah, do you see? And so what I'm saying to you is this: is that you have? Is that you have?
We have an answer. But you are mixing things up.
So
you know you are wrong. You know.
Has agreed.
Wallah, you know that.
That when you say peace be upon you means it's shirk.
So what is the meaning?
The problem is that they are Christians.
When you worship three gods, that's not a shirk.
That's sister, I responded earlier on. In the book of 3 Timothy, chapter 2, verse 5, it says, there is only one mediator between God and man, the man Christ Jesus. Now, when you look at Jesus Christ, he's a good man who's able to hear every prayer, who's able to answer every prayer, who is God himself. You see, what you have done in Islam is you deified Muhammad, but rather you should give the attribute, you should give the glory or the worship to the one who deserves it, and that's God himself. Jesus Christ is calling you to repentance, turn away from the idolatry and shirk of worshiping a dead man and worshiping him alone. And that's what we have to say.
That's not what we're talking about. We're talking about the child.
Jesus never said that.
Jesus never said that.
Jesus!
Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus! Jesus!
You are lying. Jesus never said you are Sodomites.
We can do one-on-one conversation. One-on-one.
You are lying.
Jesus died on the cross.
On the cross.
You don't need it.
Jesus is mentioned in the Quran more than Muhammad.
He is a prince of peace. He is a prince of your religion.
You don't need your
peace. You don't need your peace. He is a prince of peace. He don't need your peace. So you don't need that. Call him. Peace be upon him.
He worshipped the dead man.
He's talking about shirk, yeah?